Bemidji's Paul Bunyan statue is looking a little underdressed this week. His usual attire of red plaid shirt and blue jeans were missing today as he stood in top-to-toe gray with his sidekick Babe the Blue Ox. Local contractor on site tells us the city is doing some repaint work. Project started Monday, and Paul should stand proud in a much shinier outfit come Friday.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.